All right, that was Mother of All Bombs. Really cool Nishiki Kimura effects in that one.